move is called a hocus pocus. We're going to drag the ball with the inside of our foot behind our leg and then flick it quickly with the outside of our same foot. Inside, outside. Around the standing leg. Now with the left foot. Inside, outside, same foot. That's full speed with the right foot.
Oh no!
Oh, gotta do that again.